A U.S. soldier is charged with murdering a civilian employee on the Fort Knox military base in Kentucky. An FBI court filing alleges that Marquinta Jacobs shot the victim several times Wednesday, fled home on a truck, and then switched to a motorcycle. He was apprehended Wednesday night at his mother's home in Tennessee.
I seen the local police officer vehicle with the two SWAT kneeled down across the hood with their weapons that were pointing at the house.
There were several police cars out here, so obviously something's going on, and that's when the officer told me there's a possible homicide suspect next door.
A witness said Jacobs and the victim had a verbal exchange before the shooting. Investigators say they found ammunition in Jacobs' home that matches the kind used at the crime scene. Matt Small, The Associated Press.